This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Premier League is an English professional league for men's association football clubs at the top of the English Football League system. It is the country's primary football competition contested by 20 clubs. It operates on a system of promotion and relegation with the English Football League EFL, known as the Football League. Before 2016-17, Welsh clubs that compete in the English Football League system can also qualify the Premier League as a corporation in which the 20 member clubs act as shareholders. Seasons run from August to May. Teams play 38 matches each, playing each team in the league twice, home and away, totaling 380 matches in the season. Most games are played on Saturday and Sunday afternoons, others during weekday evenings. It is colloquially known as the Premiership, and outside the UK it is commonly referred to as the English Premier League EPL. The competition formed as the FA Premier League on 20 February 1992 following the decision of clubs in the Football League First Division to break away from the Football League, which was originally founded in 1888, and take advantage of a lucrative television rights deal. The deal was worth £1. The Premier League is the most watched football league in the world, broadcast in 212 territories to 643. 31 competition, 32 qualification for European competitions, 33 Premier League clubs in international competition, 4 clubs, 41 champions, 4-2-2016-17 season, 43 non-English clubs, 5 sponsorship, 6 finances, 7 media coverage, 71 United Kingdom and Ireland, 72 worldwide, 8 widening gap with lower leagues, 9 stadia, 10 managers, 11 players, 111 appearances, 112 foreign players and transfer regulations. 113 player wages and transfer fees, 114 top scorers, 12 awards, 121 trophy, 122 player and manager awards, 123 20 seasons awards, 13 see also, 14 references, 15 external links. History origins. Despite significant European success in the 1970s and early 1980s, the late 80s marked a low point for English football. Stadiums were crumbling, supporters endured poor facilities, hooliganism was rife, and English clubs were banned from European competition for 5 years following the Heysel Stadium disaster in 1985. The Football League First Division, the top level of English football since 1888, was behind leagues such as Italy's Serie A and Spain's La Liga in attendances and revenues, and several top English players had moved abroad by the turn of the 1990s. The downward trend was starting to reverse. At the 1990 FIFA World Cup, England reached the semi-finals. UEFA, European football's governing body, lifted the 5-year ban on English clubs playing in European competitions in 1990, resulting in Manchester United lifting the UEFA Cup Winners' Cup in 1991, and the Taylor Report on Stadium Safety Standards, which proposed expensive upgrades to create all-seater stadiums in the aftermath of the Hillsborough disaster, was published in January of that year. Revenue from television also became more important. The Football League received £63. Football Association and the Football League, giving the FA Premier League license to negotiate its own broadcast and sponsorship agreements. The argument given at the time was that the extra income would allow English clubs to compete with teams across Europe. The managing director of London Weekend Television LWT, Greg Dyke, met with the representatives of the Big Five football clubs in England in 1990. The meeting was to pave the way for a break away from the Football League. Dyke believed that it would be more lucrative for LWT if only the larger clubs in the country were featured on national television, and wanted to establish whether the clubs would be interested in a larger share of television rights money. The five clubs decided it was a good idea and decided to press ahead with it. However, the league would have no credibility without the backing of the Football Association, and so David Dane of Arsenal held talks to see whether the FA were receptive to the idea. The FA did not enjoy an amicable relationship with the Football League at the time and considered it as a way to weaken the Football League's position. In 1992, the First Division clubs resigned from the Football League en masse, and on 27 May 1992 the FA Premier League was formed as a limited company working out of an office at the Football Association's then headquarters in Lancaster Gate. This meant a breakup of the 104-year-old Football League that had operated until then with four divisions. The Premier League would operate with a single division and the Football League with three. There was no Change in competition format, the same number of teams competed in the top flight, and promotion and relegation between the Premier League and the new First Division remained the same as the old First and Second Divisions, with three teams relegated from the league and three promoted. The league held its first season in 1992-93 and was originally composed of 22 clubs. The first ever Premier League goal was scored by Brian Dean of Sheffield United in a 2-1 win against Manchester United. The 22 inaugural members of the new Premier League were Arsenal, Aston Villa, Blackburn Rovers, Chelsea, Coventry City, Crystal Palace, Everton, Ipswich Town, Leeds United, Liverpool, Manchester City, Manchester United, Middlesbrough, Norwich City, Nottingham Forest, Oldham Athletic, Queen's Park Rangers, Sheffield United, Sheffield Wednesday, Southampton, Tottenham Hotspur, and Wimbledon Luton Town, Notts County and West Ham United were the three teams relegated from the old First Division at the end of the 1991-92 season, and did not take part in the inaugural Premier League season. Big Four dominance. 2000s results of the Big Four during the 2000s season. Arsenal, Chelsea, Liverpool, Man United 1999 2002 5-4-1 2000-01 2-6-3-1 2001-02-1 6-2-3 2002-03-2-4-5-1 2003-04-1-2-4-3 2004-05-2-1-5-3 2005-06-4-1 3-2 2006-07-4-2-3-1 2007-08-3-2 4-1 2008-09-4-3-2-1 2009-10 3-1-7-2 Top 4 finishes 1-1-8-8 1-1 out of 11. One significant feature of the Premier League in the mid-2000s was the dominance of the so-called Big Four clubs, Arsenal, Chelsea, Liverpool and Manchester United during this decade, and particularly from 2002 to 2009, they dominated the top 4 spots, which came with UEFA Champions League qualification, taking all top 4 places in 5 out of 6 seasons from 2003-04 to 2008-09 inclusive, with Arsenal going as far as winning the league without losing a single game in 2003-04, the only time it has ever happened in the Premier League. In May 2008, Kevin Keegan stated that Big Four dominance threatened the division. This league is in danger of becoming one of the most boring but great leagues in the world. Premier League chief executive Richard Scudamore said in defense, there are a lot of different tussles that go on in the Premier League depending on whether you're at the top, in the middle or at the bottom that make it interesting. The years following 2009 marked a shift in the structure of the Big Four, with Tottenham Hotspur and Manchester City both breaking into the top four in the 2009-10 season. Tottenham finished fourth and became the first team to break the top four since Everton in 2005. Criticism of the gap between an elite group of super clubs and the majority of the Premier League has continued, nevertheless, due to their increasing ability to spend more than the other Premier League clubs. Manchester City won the title in the 2011-12 season, becoming the first club outside the Big Four to win since 1994-95. That season also saw two of the Big Four, Chelsea and Liverpool, finish outside the top four places for the first time since 1994-95. In the following four seasons, Manchester United found themselves outside of the top four twice in 2013-14 and 2015-16, while Chelsea finished 10th in the 2015-16 season and Liverpool finished outside the top four in three of those four seasons. Arsenal, however, remained in the top four in all four seasons and have never finished outside the top four since Arsene Wenger took charge of the club in 1996. Development. See also, list of Premier League seasons due to insistence by the International Federation of Association Football FIFA, the international governing body of football, that domestic leagues reduce the number of games clubs played. The number of clubs was reduced to 20 in 1995 when four teams were relegated from the league and only two teams promoted. On 8 June 2006, FIFA requested that all major European leagues, including Italy's Serie A and Spain's La Liga, be reduced to 18 teams by the start of the 2007-08 season. The Premier League responded by announcing their intention to resist such a reduction. Ultimately, the 2007-08 season kicked off again with 20 teams. The league changed its name from the FA Premier League to simply the Premier League in 2007. Corporate structure. The Football Association Premier League Limited FAPL is operated as a corporation and is owned by the 20-member clubs. Each club is a shareholder, with one vote each on issues such as rule changes and contracts. The clubs elect a chairman, chief chief executive, and board of directors to oversee the daily operations of the league. The current chairman is Sir Dave Richards, who was appointed in April 1999, and the chief executive is Richard Scudamore, appointed in November 1999. The former chairman and chief executive, John Quinton and Peter Lever, were forced to resign in March 1999 after awarding consultancy contracts to former Sky executives Sam Chisholm and David Chance. The Football Association is not directly involved in the day-to-day operations of the Premier League, but has veto power as a special shareholder during the election of the chairman and chief executive and when new rules are adopted by the league. The Premier League sends representatives to UEFA's European Club Association. The number of clubs and the clubs themselves chosen according to UEFA coefficients for the 2012-13 season. The Premier League has 10 representatives in the association: Arsenal, Aston Villa, Chelsea, Everton, Fulham, Liverpool, Manchester City, Manchester United, Newcastle United and Tottenham Hotspur. The European Club Association is responsible for electing 3 members to UEFA's Club Competitions Committee, which is involved in the operations of UEFA competitions such as the Champions League and UEFA Europa League competition format competition. There are 20 clubs in the Premier League during the course of a season from August to May. Each club plays the others twice, a double round-robin system, once at their home stadium and once at that of their opponents, for a total of 38 games. Teams receive 3 points for a win and 1 point for a draw. No points are awarded for a loss. Teams are ranked by total points, then goal difference, and then goals scored. If still equal, teams are deemed to occupy the same position if there is a tie for the championship, for relegation, or for qualification to other competitions. A playoff match at a neutral venue decides rank. The 3 lowest placed teams are relegated into the Football League Championship, and the top 2 teams from the championship, together with the winner of playoffs involving the 3rd to 6th placed championship clubs, are promoted in their place. Qualification for European competitions: Arsenal against Borussia Dortmund in the UEFA Champions League in 2011. As of the 2009-10 season, qualification for the UEFA Champions League changed. The top 4 teams in the Premier League qualify for the UEFA Champions League, with the top 3 teams directly entering the group stage. Previously, only the top 2 teams qualified automatically. The 4th place team enters the Champions League at the playoff round for non-champions and must win a 2-legged knockout tie in order to enter the group stage. The team placed 5th in the Premier League automatically qualifies for the UEFA Europa League, and the 6th and 7th place teams can also qualify, depending on the winners of the 2 domestic cup competitions, i.e. the FA Cup and the Capital One Cup. League Cup 2 Europa League places are reserved for the winners of each tournament. If the winner of either the FA Cup or League Cup qualifies for the Champions League, then that place will go to the next best placed finisher in the Premier League. An exception to the usual European qualification system happened in 2005, after Liverpool won the Champions League the year before, but did not finish in a Champions League qualification place in the Premier League that season. UEFA gave special dispensation for Liverpool to enter the Champions League, giving England 5 qualifiers. UEFA subsequently ruled that the defending champions qualify for the competition the following year regardless of their domestic league placing. However, for those leagues with 4 entrants in the Champions League, this meant that if the Champions League winner finished outside the top 4 in its domestic league, it would qualify at the expense of the 4th place team in the league at that time. No association could have more than 4 entrants in the Champions League. This occurred in 2012, when Chelsea, who had won the Champions League the previous year, but finished 6th in the league, qualified for the Champions League in place of Tottenham Hotspur, who went into the Europa League starting with the 2015-16 season. The Europa League champion automatically qualifies for the following season's Champions League, and the maximum number of Champions League places for any single association has increased to 5. An association with 4 Champions League places, such as the FA, will only earn a 5th place if a club from that association that does not qualify for the Champions League through its league wins either the Champions League or Europa League. In 2007, the Premier League became the highest-ranking European league based on the performances of English teams in European competitions over a 5-year period. This broke the 8-year dominance of the Spanish league. La Liga. Premier League clubs in international competition. Main article: Premier League clubs in international performance between the 1992-93 and the 2015-16 seasons. Premier League clubs won the UEFA Champions League 4 times and had 5 runners-up, behind Spain's La Liga with 9 wins, and in Italy's Serie A with 5 wins, ahead of, among others, Germany's Bundesliga with 3 wins. See table here. The FIFA Club World Cup, originally called the FIFA Club World Championship, has been won once by a Premier League club, Manchester United, in 2008, with 2 runners-up Liverpool 2005, Chelsea 2012, behind Brazil's Brasileirão and Spain's La Liga with 4 wins, and Italy's Serie A with 2 wins. See table here. Clubs main article, list of Premier League clubs. See also, all-time FA Premier League table. A total of 47 clubs have played in the Premier League from its inception in 1992, up to and including the 2016-17 season champions. See also, list of English football champions. Season champions 1992-93 Manchester United, 1993-94 Manchester United, 1994-95 Blackburn Rovers, 1995-96 Manchester United, 1996-97 Manchester United, 1997-98 Arsenal, 1998-99 Manchester United, 1999-2000 Manchester United 2001 Manchester United 2001-02 Arsenal 2002-03 Manchester United 2003-04 Arsenal 2004-05 Chelsea 2005-06 Chelsea 2006-07 Manchester United 2007-08 Manchester United 2008-09 Manchester United 2009-10 Chelsea 2010-11 Manchester United 2011-12 Manchester City 2012-13 Manchester United 2013-14 Manchester City 2014-15 Chelsea 2015-16 Leicester City wins by club. Club wins. Winning years: Manchester United 13-1992-93-1993-94, 1995-96, 1996-97, 1998-99, 1999-2000, 2001, 2002-03, 2006-07, 2007-08, 2008-09, 2010-11, 2012-13 Chelsea 4-2004-05, 2005-06, 2009-10, 2014-15 Arsenal 3-1997-98, 2001-02, 2003-04 Manchester City 2-2011-12, 2013-14 Blackburn Rovers 1-1994-95 Leicester City 2015-16, 2016-17 season. The following 20 clubs will compete in the Premier League during the 2016-17 season. Club position in 2015-16 first season in top division. Seasons in top division. Seasons in Premier League first season of current spell in top division. Top division titles. Last top division title. AFC Bournemouth B 7 quintillion 1 quadrillion 160 trillion spade suit 16th 2015-16-2-2-2015-16-0-N-A Arsenal A B 7 quintillion 200 trillion spade suit 2nd 1904-05-100-25-1919-20 13-2003-04 Burnley 7 quintillion 1 quadrillion 210 trillion spade suit 1st in the championship 1888-89-54-3-2016-17-2-1959-60 Chelsea B 7 quintillion 1 quadrillion 100 trillion spade suit 10th 1907-08-82-25-1989-90-5-2014-15 Crystal Palacia 7 quintillion 1 quadrillion 150 trillion spade suit 15th 1969-70-17-8-2013-14-0-N-A Evertona, B, C 7 quintillion 1 quadrillion 110 trillion spade suit 11th 1888-89-114-25-1954-55-9-1986-87 Hull City 7 quintillion 1 quadrillion 240 trillion spade suit 4th in the championship 2008-09-55-2016-17-0-N-A Leicester City 7 quintillion 100 trillion spade suit 1st 1908-09-48-11-2014-15-1-2015-16 Liverpool A, B 7 quintillion 800 trillion spade suit 8th 1894-95102 251962-63-18-1989-90 Manchester City A 7 Quintillion 400 Trillion Spade Suit 4th 1899-100-88-20-2002-03-4-2013-14 Manchester United A, B 7 Quintillion 500 Trillion Spade Suit 5th 1892-93-92-25-1975-76 20-2012-13 Middlesbrough A 7 Quintillion 1 Quadrillion 220 Trillion Spade Suit 2nd in the Championship 1902-03-61-15-20-16-17-0-N, A Southampton A 7 Quintillion 600 Trillion Spade Suit 6th 1966-67-40-18-2012-13-0-N, A Stoke City, C7 Quintillion 900 Trillion Spade Suit 9th 1888-89-61-9-2008-09-0-N, A Sunderland 7 Quintillion 1 Quadrillion 170 Trillion Spade Suit 17th 1890-91-86-16-2007-08-6-1935-36 Swansea City, D7 Quintillion 1 Quadrillion 120 Trillion Spade Suit 12th 1981-82-86-2011-12-0-N, A Tottenham Hotspur, B7 Quintillion 300 Trillion Spade Suit 3rd 1909-10-82-25-1978-79-2-1960-61 Watford 7 Quintillion 1 Quadrillion 130 Trillion Spade Suit 13th 1982-83-14 4201516-0-N, A West Bromwich Albion 7 Quintillion 1 Quadrillion 140 Trillion Spade Suit 14th 1888-89-80-11-2010-11-1919-20 West Ham United 700070000000000 Spade Suit 7th 1923-24-59-21-20-12-13 0-N, A Newcastle United, Norwich City and Aston Villa were relegated to the Championship for the 2016-17 season, while Burnley, Middlesbrough and Hull City, as winners, runners-up and playoff final winners respectively, were promoted from the 2015-16 Championship season. AFC Bournemouth, Stoke and Swansea are the only clubs to have remained in the Premier League since their first promotion, having played 2, 8 and 5 seasons out of 25 respectively. A founding member of the Premier League B, never been relegated from Premier League C, one of the original 12 Football League teams D, club based in Wales Bournemouth Burnley Everton Liverpool Hull. Man City Man United Middlesbrough Stoke Southampton Sunderland Swansea West Brom London London. Chelsea Crystal Palace Tottenham Watford West Ham Football clubs in the London area Non-English clubs see also, list of association football clubs playing in the League of Another Country Wales in 2011, a Welsh club participated in the Premier League for the first time after Swansea City gained promotion. The first Premier League match to be played outside England was Swansea City's home match at the Liberty Stadium against Wigan Athletic on 20 August 2011. In 2012-13, Swansea qualified for the Europa League by winning the League Cup. The number of Welsh clubs in the Premier League increased to 2 for the first time in 2013-14, as Cardiff City gained promotion, but Cardiff City was relegated after its maiden season because they are members of the Football Association of Wales FAW. The question of whether clubs like Swansea should represent England or Wales in European competitions has caused long-running discussions in UEFA. Swansea took one of England's three available places in the Europa League in 2013-14 by winning the League Cup in 2012-13. The right of Welsh clubs to take up such English places was in doubt until UEFA clarified the matter in March 2012. Scotland and Ireland participation in the Premier League by some Scottish or Irish clubs has sometimes been discussed, but without result. The idea came closest to reality in 1998, when Wimbledon received Premier League approval to relocate to Dublin, Ireland, but the move was blocked by the Football Association of Ireland. Additionally, the media occasionally discusses the idea that Scotland's two biggest teams, Celtic and Rangers, should or will take part in the Premier League, but nothing has come of these discussions. Sponsorship see also, English football sponsorship from 1993 to 2016, the Premier League had title sponsorship rights sold to two companies. Barclays was the most recent title sponsor, having sponsored the Premier League from 2001 through 2016 until 2004. The title sponsorship was held through its Barclaycard brand before shifting switching to its main banking brand in 2004 period sponsor name. 1992-1993 No sponsor FA Premier League 1993-2001 Carling FA Carling Premiership 2001-2004 Barclaycard FA Barclaycard Premiership 2004-2007 Barclays FA Barclays Premiership 2008-2016 Barclays Premier League 2016 No sponsor Premier League Barclays deal with the Premier League expired at the end of the 2015-16 season The FA announced on 4 June 2015 that it would not pursue any further title sponsorship deals for the Premier League, arguing that they wanted to build a clean brand for the competition more in line with those of major US sports leagues as well as sponsorship for the league itself. The Premier League has a number of official partners and suppliers. The official ball supplier for the league is Nike, who have had the contract since the 2001 season when they took over from Mitre Finances. See also, list of Premier League football club owners. The Premier League has the highest revenue of any football league in the world, with total club revenues of €248. Largely as a result of increased broadcasting revenue from 2013, the league generates €22.1992-1997-6060-1997-2001-6060-2001-2004-110-110.